Bumpy's story began, as most dinosaur stories begin, with an egg. Please enjoy. I should certainly hope so. I mean, she's an ankylosaurus. They're kind of known for their tails. Oh, she's so small and tiny. And covered in afterbirth.